Money is such an important issue in our lives, earning our keep, so to speak. Drawing money and wealth to you is an important thing. In balance, we don't want to be greedy, but we certainly want to be able to take care of ourselves and our families. So in this spell kit that I've put together is a money potion. And these are the essential oils that draw in the planets and the herbs that draw wealth. And same with the herbs. The herb mixture is here, already mixed. I've already charged it for you. And the candle. And the candle is green, and the bag that you put it in is green. But you can wear this potion for many, many months. It doesn't take much. You put it on your wrists, your forehead, and the back of your neck. And that way you draw in the energy to draw money. It means that possibly you get a raise, or you get a new career, a better job, or an inheritance. One never knows. Here's a money talisman. This talisman has been around for many, many years. And all you need is that talisman. And in the spell kit, it will tell you exactly how to use this and when to burn the candle. So in every spell kit, there are explicit instructions on what to do and when to do that. So there are two types of money spells. This is an interesting spell kit that I've recently done. There are 7 copies of this hand. Each one of these colors has to do with a different type of spell. So there are 7 spells in this one spell kit. And the instructions are there for you to use. It's exciting to use these palmistry spells. Poppet dolls. Now, we always think of poppet dolls as voodoo. Mistaken, guess what? Voodoo dolls belong to the Celts and the Europeans. They're the ones that gave the voodoo dolls to voodooans. We use them first, and we're known for it. And they're used as sympathetic magic. And they're never to be harmed. It will tell you in all ancient books and books today that you never harm the doll. Because, of course, we do our magic for the good of all. But this doll can help you heal. It can bring to you all the things you want, just like we just talked about. It can bring money. If you use a money potion on this doll and you use the pins properly, it is sympathetic magic, and it's worked for centuries and centuries. Why not try it? Love spells, as ancient as it can possibly be, is a love spell so simple that you must use a red candle for passion and love, and the symbol of the heart, which is very universal. And the instructions are in this as well. And it is how to attract love. Protection. We often need protection, not only from outside sources, but from ourselves, from doing things that become obstacles in our way. So protecting oneself from just in general, the harm that can come in our world today, but also protecting us in many other ways. From being hurt psychologically and from putting obstacles in our own way. So always casting a spell for protection. The protection potion is in here that we use. It's a family formula that I've used with my children, myself, for many, many years. And it has a stone and the mixture of herbs and the instructions and the black magic bag that you carry it in. A magic spell bottle. They're all individual, very precise in their making. this particular bottle is extremely heavy because it's filled with many crystals, both clear quartz, rose quartz, and some real water pearls as well. And this is to bring to one happiness and lasting love. It's sealed, so the spell remains forever. If you break the seal, you break the spell. And so I create these individually, and each one contains what is necessary for it to work. Some of the items included in here are some herbs from Glastonbury, England, from ancient oak trees that have been struck by lightning to give them energy. Some of it has some of my familiars, cat fur, from a live and shedding cat, by the way, so the energy stays powerful. I was given a leaf by NASA from a tree. The seed had been taken to the moon and back. So they have a moon tree in Florida, in NASA. I have a leaf from that. So when I need moon energy, I take a small piece of it and it goes into the magic spell bottle to bring that energy with it. I have some pebbles, an energy pebbles from Stonehenge, Tintagel, which is Merlin's cave, from all over the world that I use in these bottles. And each one is quite different. This one is for beauty, lasting beauty to the one who owns it. This is for to be blessed by a Salem witch. It has witch's hair in it. All kinds of things for protection, magical things that you need. And they're all individual, one of a kind. This one, I almost want to keep it myself. It's so beautiful.